Hello and welcome to another episode of Happy Cooking with Mrs. A. Today, I will show you how to prepare a healthy snack appetizer. We need the following ingredients. Large shrimps, chopped red onions, chopped scallion, cream cheese, salt and pepper, and lumpia wrapper. Prepare the shrimp by shelling and deveining each one. Slice the shrimp in half. Mix the shrimp with salt and pepper until well coated with seasoning. In a small bowl, pour the egg white and scramble. Set it aside. Use a flat plate as a work surface. Place one piece of shrimp on the middle of the wrapper. Add a small slice of cream cheese. Add a spoon of scallions and red onions. Fold the wrapper on its side. Then roll it tightly around the shrimp and seal the edges with egg white. Repeat making rolls with the remaining wrappers and fillings. Now, let's get cooking. Fry the lumpias on medium heat until they turn golden brown. Once cooked, remove and place on a rack or pan with paper towel to help drain some of the oil. Serve hot with sweet chili sauce. I hope you like this video. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. See you next time for another healthy recipe.